Okay guys, welcome back to the channel. Today we will have a discussion on the National Medical Commission Gazette, which was released recently on 18th November. So the discussion majorly goes with regulatory on an NMC commission, which was recently released out on 18th November 21. So the lot of things going on all around. So when would this come into act and all, a lot of things are there. So there is no specifically any of the act or, you know, any of the point mentioning about when would it come into act. But many sources did say that people who are taking the admission in 2021 would be applicable. So probably this would not be eligible for the people at least who took admission till 2020. So the lot of discussion with respect to the commission for medical graduate, what does the medicine means, what is permanent registration, what is supervised internship, and why there is a foreign medical graduate to practice in India, there is a prohibition with respect to this. No foreign medical graduate shall practice unless there is a grant of permanent registration or with provision of these regulations. So how would you can get a grant out of here? So very importantly, this is what I'm speaking out of Gazette. So they've asked us for 54 months. So it has undergone a course leading to foreign medical degree with minimum duration of 54 months. Undergone an internship for a minimum duration of 12. So probably this 54 within 12 or outside 12 is not being regulated or kept properly in this one. So very important is English. So some people have quasi, which is like a 3 years in English and 3 in Russian or any local language. So that is not probably now possible out here. And there was also a rule mentioning us that on undergone supervised internship in India. So very important thing after this 12 months of internship in your foreign country, minimum term of 12 months after applying for the same commission, it is NMC. Okay, now getting back to the regulations, which are like applicability of these regulations. So when does this applicable to the foreign medical case who has acquired a for medical degree or a primary qualification, as this may be case prior to coming into force of these regulations. So this would not come into act who have already taken or who have already in the course of study or pursuing their education foreign prior to coming into force of these regulations. It would not applicable. Were specifically exempted by the commission or central government, as in case may be notification. Foreign medical graduates who have acquired a foreign medical degree or a primary qualification, as it is like posing their education in foreign institutions prior to coming this into the force. We have already completed or doing now, so which is not that. Notwithstanding anything contained in this regulations, no grant of permanent registration to practice. Very important thing. So if there is any with respect to the national security, recently we already have seen in NMC around 2 eligibility certificates of Pakistan studying Indian students were taken aback. Maybe due to some national security problems. So there is a separate process for such countries where the students have to undergo. There is some procedure. You have to get back to NMC through mail or any communication and know what is the proper regulatory measures that are being taken out. So eligibility, now we all know that there is a primary medical qualification in outside the country that is eligible for practice in India. So the duration is known. So what are the important subjects? Some colleges would not teach some of the subjects. So they have already given your community medicine, general medicine, psychiatry, pediatrics, general surgery, anesthesia, obs gyne, orthopedics, ENT, ophthal, derma, emergency and casualty, lab services and the subspecialities. So here we are not mentioned about forensic because every country has a different forensic as well as every country has a different community medicine. But community medicine with respect to theory is same, but act as well as the policies would be different, but the theory part would be same with respect to epidemiology and all. and here shall commence with MBBS course in India according to the regulations of graduate medical education 1997. So that is what it is there. We have to do an internship of 12 months. And very important it is that if necessary, what is a core curriculum? How many subjects did you study? What are subspecialties you have studied? It should be mentioned in the university, or at least you must have a copy of it at least. So location of the medical college or institution and administration of the course or training. So entire course, training, internship or clericalship should be done outside India in the same foreign medical institution throughout the course of study. And no part of training shall be done in India or in any other country other than the country from where the primary. That you can do in two different campuses. Like example, there is a college called as M. You can do from M1 and M2, but not in N, which is present in another country. So that is what they are saying out here. So, and here comes with the very important point. Whenever you are going out, let's say you have gone 2021, you have to complete it by 2031. Some people take more time because it might be, you know, some people try doing their part-time jobs and all. So we shall have a separate video on discussion why there is a failure of FMGs, particularly with respect to this lot of competitive exams, what is lacking in medical colleges in abroad. But now we'll have a we had a small glimpse of what actually the National Medical Commission is, whom it is applicable to, newly who are taking admission in. But there is no proper mention of it even again. So for that information, you have to again get back to NMC for proper notification, which comes out in any time. So probably stay tuned to get any of the information or update out from our channel. So you'll be getting notifications with respect to this, any of the NMC commission bill, you know, like whatever the updates would be coming out. So like, share, subscribe. So you'll be coming out with a lot of updates. Please like as well as share and subscribe. So this is your channel, so make it a huge success so that we have a way ahead a lot of things. So the recent video about career options and abroad as well in India after MBBS was a huge boon, a very good still running out video. So probably thinking that this would also be one of such video criteria. So again, thanks for watching, like, share and subscribe.